A birthday. A sweet 17th birthday. A once-in-a-lifetime moment every teenage girl has been waiting for. 17 is the age of adolescence. We are facing a period of change, and we are going to change really fast. What makes a 17th birthday interesting is you get to do all the planning. Even I have those images in my mind already. A perfect gown. Soft texture of the silk. It has to be the one that makes every girl think, this is perfect, I look pretty in this. A perfect decoration. The one with pretty props and mixed match accessories that will complete the theme I want. A dazzling birthday cake. Big and tall. Every tire is like our stage of life we've been through. There's still so much thing to plan for my perfect birthday party. To make it unforgettable. There's a saying, joy multiplies when it is shared among friends. And I'm so sharing this excitement with my best friends.
Wah, ini mah bagus banget.
They're quite enthusiastic. Too enthusiastic actually. So many ideas flowing from their brilliant mind.
Lu mah nyanyi roar aja.
Jangan, itu mah alay.
Some idea may not sound so good though. Some are quite okay.
Lu ada 17 candle kok. Terus Mayalis, lu jangan lupa pakai apa?
Even some crazy ideas come from one with overly active creative mind.
Yang pertama,
like him.
Undang Suju, Lisa mau gue pulang satu-satu tuh ya. Ganteng-ganteng. Yang kedua mah pakai baju 7 warna. Meiji, Uhi, Diniu, semua dipakai warnanya. Udah siari ini.
And as another saying goes, mens sana in corpore sano. I believe if you have a strong body, you'll have a strong mind and confidence. And to build that confidence, I, first of all, need to build my body. When you are so busy preparing for something, you often don't realize that the thing you are so busy preparing for is just upon your eyes.